Carol Turner Ravana. I'm the nutrition coordinator for Poudre School District. Back in the spring of 2013, I was a wellness coordinator for them and part of the original team who wrote a grant to build an Exergaming lab here at Lincoln Middle School. Today is the official opening of the lab, so we wanted to share with you what Exergaming is and tell you about how students are using it. Exergaming combines exercise with technology. So it's getting kids active by having them play games and be engaged with a video component.
You know, our students in our program have significant emotional and behavioral needs, oftentimes to the extent where they're not able to access general education because their level of functioning is so diminished. We have social skills curricula, we have in-depth interventions, but really we were struggling with an intervention that was going to adjust chemistry without looking at medications and those kinds of things.
We have a lot of research that's been done and that we follow that states that when students come off of an activity, they're more inclined to be a little more focused, their brain is functioning a little higher, and that on-task behavior will also lead to them being a little more engaged in the classroom.
This is a prime opportunity to really get the most bang out of our buck by having a great intervention that's going to impact the student's entire well-being, not just whether or not they can focus at school, but it's emotional, it's how they believe in themselves and their ability to connect with other people.
I like that when I come to the Exergaming Lab, I get to spend time with my friends and play video games at the same time. That's the best thing about the Exergaming Lab.
It really like helps your brain start thinking, so that really helps when you start doing your homework.
It was like, really, the gates had opened and we'd found the missing link, so to speak, for helping our students wrap around services, not just the things we already had. It created a culture and a climate where everyone realized that something great was happening.
At Lincoln Middle School, they're seeing reduction in behavior, a change in students' abilities to focus in school, and a variety of other improvements by utilizing the Exergaming Lab.